Amanda Pelkey, hockey. Christina Reese Johannesson, skiing. Krista Weaver, swimming and diving. And the winner is Christina Reese Johannesson. Christina Reese Johannesson, the 2014 NCAA National Champion in the slalom, helped the Catamounts leap from 5th to 2nd on the final day of the NCAA Ski Championships in Park City, Utah. During the EISA season, she earned a spot on the podium 6 times and helped Vermont go unbeaten on the circuit en route to winning its 4th straight EISA championship. She was named to the All-East team for the 3rd straight year and garnered All-America honors for the 4th time in her career. The women's winner of the 2014 Underclass Athletic Achievement Award is Christina Reese Johannesson.